going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to be taking a cringy trip down memory lane. So there's this website called Wayback Machine, and basically you can type in any URL of any website, and it shows you, like, what the website looked like over the years. Like, they take basically kind of like a screenshot of the website, not even like a screenshot, but like literally you can scroll in it and stuff. So it's basically like the website. It's like you're viewing it from back then. And they have an entire archive from like different years, like since the beginning of the internet. So I thought it would be a funny idea to look up my old YouTube channel, which is under the username CandyGal32. It was my original channel that was created back in 2008. So we can see what it used to look like back then. And honestly, it's gonna be very nostalgic for me, just because, not even because of the channel itself, but just the way that YouTube used to look and how the channels used to be formatted. So we're gonna go through the years of that channel, and sadly I can't really do it with my current channel, Infinity on Hannah. That is because I only created it like 3 years ago, not even, so not much has really changed since then, but I wanna go way back in this machine. But I actually got this idea from the Fine Brothers. They did a video where they kind of made other YouTubers like look at their pages from way back when, and it was really funny, so that's what we're gonna be doing in today's video. Thanks so much for clicking on this video today, and leave a like while you're here, and let's just get right into this. So I got my laptop right here, and we're basically just gonna start with my YouTube channel URL, which was CandyGal32. I'm gonna go ahead and insert that URL and see what we can come up with. Alright, so this is how it works. It shows you like every year, I guess, and it just shows you like on what days that they captured it. I guess the earliest ones are in 2010, sadly. I was hoping we could go further back, but it looks like there's nothing in 2009 or 8, which is when I started my channel, back in 2008, I believe. And this was my channel that I just used for miscellaneous stuff, just like probably most of you that have a YouTube channel, like just upload whatever to that to like show friends or family, random like silly things with your friends, nothing serious like this channel, so just be prepared. So I guess the earliest we can go is 2010. And that would be February 8th. Here we go. There's one snapshot from this, and I'm really excited to see what this looks like. It feels like forever since I've seen this, and it has been a while. Oh my god, guys. Okay, let me do some explaining here. This was like, okay, 2010, like 2009 is when I got into Panic at the Disco, and it looks like this was 2010. And that was like the height of my Panic like obsession, like probably not even the height of it actually, but like just look at my like name. I guess you could have like a name aside from like your actual username, and it literally says I'm a Panic fanatic with the fucking exclamation point, of course. And the profile picture is a picture of Brendan Urie and Ryan Ross, like same. There's a little preview of the videos I have on this channel. Rube Goldberg Papa Balloon. That was a science project that I had to do, and I had to upload it or something, so I did that. Wow, a whopping 45 views. I don't know what views that would have now. I believe those videos, all these videos here are gone now, so this is seriously like taking me back. Like, holy shit, I have not seen these like since I deleted them, probably back not far after this. Update thing with cool effect stuff. That was literally how I would title my videos. Me drawing Nintendo characters. That was actually a good video. I used the demo versions of like Panic songs from the Fever album, and it was just like a fast, like, you know, sped up video of me just like drawing Nintendo characters, like back when I like wanted to do art and stuff. It's so bad. My favorites are literally SpongeBob. Like, I had to be probably like 12. I was probably 12 around this time. So, oh, and it says my age is 17. That's such a lie. And just look at this layout on YouTube. Like, you used to be able to like have all these custom, like everything was custom, like your background. Like, that was actually an image that I made in Photoshop when I first started using Photoshop. I was really heavily into the gradients there. And it's just pictures of Brendan Urie. Oh, look at those subscribers, 162. Impressive. Subscriptions, like there's a bunch of people from my school, and just like random stuff, who even knows. Guys, I was friends with Fred. Do you see that? We were friends on fucking YouTube, like back when you had friends. That's so weird. It was literally like a social media. Oh my god, the comment. When you said, well, I think you still can comment on channels, but I don't even know where that is anymore. We're gonna get to the sidebar stuff, don't worry about that, but first let's take a look at these channel comments. It's all, like, panic fans. Like, this was way before, like, this was, YouTube used to technically be, like, a social media. Like, you had friends on YouTube and subscribers, and, like, you had, like, a little profile here on the side, and, like, you know, everyone, this is kind of, like, where fandoms were a thing. Like, I don't know when Tumblr started, but this was, like, kind of like that back then. Like, that was where all these fans, like, gathered, and we would make, like, fan videos and stuff. I'm sure that's still a thing, but I don't know, man. This is pretty crazy to see. All right, now let's just get through. Oh, I miss that old, you know, I really do miss that old yellow subscribe button. I liked that a bunch more than the one now. Just had to mention that. But let's go through the profile information, which is not even really a thing anymore on YouTube. Like, you didn't really have the ability to write all this stuff. Name Hannah. Wow, almost 6,000 channel views. Wow, I had over 100,000 upload views. My age was totally not 17. I had lied. Like, I was like 13 or 12. 13 at most around this time. Joined in February of 2008. That's true. And what is this? Oh my god, did I put my fucking Facebook page link? Like, I hope that's not, like, my actual profile. I'm hoping that I, like, made some kind of fan page for, like, my own, but it says profile in that link, so Hannah, are you that stupid? Like, my mom literally warned me so many times. It was such a thing to, like, copy and paste, like, cool word art looking things in here in your profile. I had that, like, big welcome to CandyGal32 space. I thought that was so sick. Like, I was so proud of this back then, and I had all these things, like, that related to Panic at the Disco, and, like, all the fans of Panic that had channels like this all had this stuff in their, like, bios too, so it was, like, the thing to do back then. Mrs. Brendan Urie. Oh my god. I had my AIM, and I said, if you comment something good and rate 5 stars on one of my videos, I'll sub you. And I also do sub for sub. Wink face face. I sound so desperate. Verixa is my idol? I don't even know who that is. I probably just, like, copied all of this, like, this entire thing, and changed it to my name, like, from someone else's profile. You say pink. Oh god, this. I remember this! This is so cringy, guys. You say pink, I say red. You say Jonas Brothers, I say Panic at the Disco. You say Zac Efron, I say Brendan Urie. Same. You say Niley, she says Nalina. I say what the fuck? Literally true. Ryden owns. You scream darn it, I scream damn it. Dude, I was trying to be so hard. I did not come up with this, by the way. I, like, copied and pasted this from somebody. You say do the soldier boy, I say do the trigger. You say I'm weird, I say I'm pretty odd. Honestly, this is not that bad. Like, nothing has really changed here. It's just, like, the whatever trend or whatever celebrities were popular back then. And then it's like, but I like Panic at the Disco and, like, emo stuff. Still same. About me, I'm 13. I love making videos. I like to make people laugh, and I love Panic at the Disco and Brendan Urie. Really, no one could tell. Oh shit, and I had goals. I don't even have goals now, guys. I have such low expectations. I feel really bad for anybody that doesn't like Panic and is watching this, because that's pretty much all this is gonna be, because that was my life when I was, like, a kid and, like, an early teenager. This rabbit is Brendan, and he lost his apple bottom jeans. Copy and paste. I can't even do this right now. This is all so dumb. And there's, like, a guitar. You can't even tell what it is. Okay, this one was cool with the gun. When I say shotgun, you say wedding. That one was pretty cool. Oh my god. I don't even need to read this. Like, guys, this is so embarrassing. The 10 commandments of Panic at the Disco. You can read those yourself. I am not fucking reading this. Like, I feel, I'm so embarrassed because I literally did a video on why I hate fandoms. And this is the type of shit that annoys me now. And it's just crazy how, like, how young I was back then, and, like, how I just took part in this, and it's just, god, I'm cringing. Oh my god! No! I have to fucking blur this out. I put the name of my boyfriend at the time, my first ever boyfriend from middle school. The definition of hot has a picture of Brendan Urie and next to it. Roles of being a Panic fan. Didn't we already go through this, like, 8 times on this? Music is my life. Okay, that one's pretty cool. The iPod. holy fucking shit, like, this is seriously too much. If you are going through this stage right now, and I know a lot of you are,
stop it. Get some help.
No, I'm just kidding. Like, this is all just, like, harmless. Like, I feel like a lot of girls go through this phase, and that's fine. Like, you'll be okay in the end. Just don't overdo it. 92% of teenagers' population has moved to rap. If you are part of the 8% that's still headbanging and loves rock, then put this on your site. Same. Oh, I put Patrick Stump on my channel. Oh my god, the hometown. On the corner of 4th and Fremont Street from a mountain in the middle of the cabin. What the fuck? Oh my god, I'm such a liar. Oh my god. Who the fuck is Chester French? Radiohead? Hannah, shut the fuck up. You do not even get into Radiohead until literally this year. Oh my god, I can't. Alright, so that was 2010. Alright, so the next one isn't until 2012. I guess those are the only screen caps that we got of this. And that disappoints me. I wanted to see, like, 2011 and, like, beyond, even, like, 2013, whatever, but I guess we'll have to deal with 2012. Oh my god. Okay, first of all, glow up with the profile picture. Like, that was when I actually started to kind of care about my image. I was cute back then. This was, like, my sophomore year of high school, so quite a few years later. So, like, over 2 years later, almost 3 years, and I guess this is when, I don't even remember this layout from YouTube. It was like super gray and ugly. Like, what is this white subscribe button? Like, ew, I want to throw up. And since 2010, I did not even gain that many subscribers. 180. That is pathetic. But this, like, I don't think I was, like, actually uploading at this point to my channel that much. Like, I was just kind of there and used it. And I guess my new, like, name was Peace and Love. I was in, like, my Beatles phase. And I have the little thing that says Beatle Maniac. One who has an over-the-top, abnormal obsession and infatuation with the famous British rock group called the Beatles. Just stop. Oh. Oh my god. How to Carve a Pumpkin, that was a project for school. I had to make an instructional video and that was the topic I chose. That was actually a good video. Exotic sing-along, we're not gonna talk about that. Another panic background, it's like cut off though, so that was like right around the time of like Ballad of Mona Lisa and like the Vices era, so that was fun. Now I could totally remember. Well, damn, sadly I think that's it. It says there's 5 captures, but saved 5 times between 2010 and 2012, so yeah. That stops after that, I guess. That's pretty much it. We're gonna stop there. I wish there were other captures of my YouTube channel, like, way, way back in the early, early days, but, sadly, I can't see that today on my channel. They're just not available. But I hope you guys enjoyed seeing my old cringy YouTube channel profile and all that. Like I said, credit to the Fine Bros for this idea. I don't know if any other YouTubers have done this, but that's where I got the idea from. And if you guys did enjoy this, please leave a like on the video. It was pretty funny to me just kind of see how different I was as like a younger kid, like a fangirl basically. And guys, that's gonna just about do it for me today. Thanks so much for watching this video. And if you are new here for some reason and you clicked on this video without seeing anything else, thanks for being here and subscribe if you like this kind of content. And with that said, I will see you guys next time.